space, black holes, you name it. Guess who discovered it? Me, Stephen Hawking. I was born on January 8, 1942, Oxford, United Kingdom. I am a scientist and I have worked on black holes. When I was 21, I was diagnosed with a disease called anamorphic lateral sclerosis. This disease paralyzes my body and does not allow me to move. As a scientist, I have discovered about cosmology, general relativity, and quantum gravity, just to name a few. But my favorite is my work on black holes. In my research of black holes, I have discovered that when two black holes collide, they create one large black hole, but that large black hole cannot separate back into two smaller black holes. Ah, goodbye.